the advice I would give to a young girl today is, you know, you can be anything you can be. My dad used to tell me the world is your oyster, right? So I always had big thoughts in my mind. So the one thing to know, though, is understand what it is you want to be and search that out. But be honest with yourself. If you are someone that is great at something, then pursue a career in something like that because you will have passion for it, you know. And if it's something that you struggle at that you don't really like, maybe that's not something that you want to go towards. And sometimes maybe it is, you know, if you just challenge yourself a little bit, if you're not liking, you know, kind of the physics class or something like that, you know, if you ask the questions in class and you know, focused a little bit more on it, you could be better at it and overcome it. But have that vision, start thinking, but don't limit yourself. You know, just you can just be anything you want to be.